Sonam Kapoor flew out of Mumbai late night 2 months after welcoming her first child. The actor and her husband Anand Ahuja are now parents to a baby boy, Vayu. Sonam was spotted at the Mumbai airport in a black top and pants paired with a black blazer and white shoes. She sported makeup and wore shades as she arrived with a lot of luggage to catch a flight. Well, we must say her game in black is really on top as she flies out of Mumbai.